please put your hands together for Steve and Kathy.